So the next cloud architecture terminology we want to talk about is high scalability. So this is your ability to increase your capacity based on the increasing demand of traffic, memory, and computing power. So imagine you have a server and the server is not powerful enough to run your service. So what would you do? The first thing most people would do is they'd buy a bigger server. And this is called vertical scaling or scaling up because you are you're using the same machine and you are making it bigger. So that is what vertical scaling is. Another way to scale is called horizontal scaling. And this is where you scale out. So you're adding more servers of the same size. So that's vertical scaling and horizontal scaling. You need to know scaling up and scaling out. But that is the general concept of high scalability.